Hey knitters, it's Friday, and this is gonna prove to be a pretty terrible video for two reasons. One, because I'm planning on doing it in one shot, which is always pretty terrible, and because my notes consist of bacon and egg scarf and terrible transitions, and that's all I have written down. So, I don't know what this video is gonna be about. It'll be fun to find out. I guess I'll do my notes, which is Jenny, you have an awesome bacon and an egg scarf, which was totally on Tumblr, on your knitting Tumblr, and it was super cool, and I liked it a lot, and adorable, and everything you make is adorable. So yeah, if you haven't seen Jenny's bacon and egg scarf, she posts knitting stuff on expectopatronit, I think, .tumblr.com, and stuff like that, and it's really cute. So hopefully we'll see that on Monday. And then, terrible transition, to talking about the World Vision knitting thing, which I actually have the pattern for here. I was looking at the crochet pattern. It doesn't look that hard, because I'd probably end up crocheting one instead of knitting one, because that's what I do. But, it doesn't look that hard at all, actually. And when I first heard that Anna was suggesting that we do this, I was like, oh, but sweaters are so annoying and they're so hard. And I was like, maybe we could do something like it. Maybe we'll do, like, you know, squares for blankets or something. And I was like, come on, Miera. You could do a sweater. It's not a big deal. And I was like, all right. So instead of doing something easy, we could do something that's a little bit harder and just do it and just go for it. Because I think that we could probably get out 10 between subscribers and 5 awesome knitters. Because our subscribers are pretty darn awesome as well, and I think 10 is a good goal, and then if, like Kayla said, if we end up, you know, blowing past those 10, great, let's do more, it's another 5, or whatever. But this could totally work. I don't think we have a date set for when we're gonna get this done by. I think we should just go for it. But yeah, so I was totally gonna try to start crocheting one of the sweaters before I made this video, but I sort of fell asleep when I came home from work, and then I just woke up, and that's why, and stuff. What else? That was the World Vision thing that I think is a cool idea, because cool ideas come from Anna, awesome subscriber Anna, hi, who's awesome my BFF, and stuff like that. There were other things I wanted to say. Oh, whatever, Pottermore, blah blah blah, I'll probably put my username up there as the title, but I think I'm Crimson Light 64, and my little sister, who got me the account because she's super crazy awesome and I wasn't home during the day I signed up, so she signed me up, which is super cool. And she was like, oh yeah, 64, it's the number on your thing, that's so cool, it's like, you know, Nintendo 64. And I was like, oh, I'm just thinking of when I'm 64, like the song. So I don't know if I lost nerd points for not thinking of Nintendo 64, but there's that. Anyway, I think that's it. I didn't do any knitting. Like, I kept doing that, like, oh, I want to make something right now, and then I would go on Ravelry and look at all the patterns, and then not make anything. So I haven't knitted anything. I went to a Harry and the Potters concert on, when was that, on Sunday, and I bought their vinyl album. Oh man, I'll totally show you right now, even though this is going to be really awkward because I'm going to be holding the camera and stuff like that. Okay. Hello. Oh, look. It's Mira's room in the background. Let's pretend you can't see how messy it is. Okay. So if you look over here, and the light doesn't glare, this is Harry and the Potter's vinyl album, which is super awesome. And it's signed by Joe DeGeorge, and says, Mira, thanks for rocking New York City with us. And it's, like, legit. Like, there's actually a vinyl album in here. Like, what? And stuff, yeah. So, legit Harry Potter nerd, and Harry and the Potters are crazy awesome. I got other music too, which is not over here actually. Where did I put that? I bought, because MC Creature was there too, and he's awesome. And I'm just not gonna put this camera back down on the stand. Oh, I got Voldemort Can't Stop the Rock, and I got MC Creature. And yeah, because I got in Power of Love at LeakyCon, so now I'm getting a bigger Harry and the Potter's collection. That was my nerd talk for today. I need to go because this video is getting rambly, but I love you guys, and I will see Jenny on Monday.